Steps.
That's the color.
You boys okay?
Wow.
I mean,
why is it not allowed to pass?
you're going up like that?
Yes, that lifts the nose.
It's very heavy.
It has to be. The aircraft used basically hydraulics in the control surfaces. Mm-hmm. So it was really easy to maneuver the aircraft.
Oh, okay.
But the problem with that was, if you then didn't add tension onto the, onto the yoke, it would just sort of move freely.
Okay. And those?
Yeah, the throttles.
Yeah, throttles.
So control airspeed.
This is reverse, I think.
That's a reverse throttle?
Yeah.
Oh, you know it?
Yeah.
Great.
This is the flap.
That's the flap?
No, that's speed brakes.
The speed brakes?
Yeah. The flaps are, where are these on the numbers? Autopilot.
This side?
No, just the one next to that.
Those are the ones, is it?
Yeah, that's the flaps.
Those are the flaps, okay. And what are those?
It's the steering light.
Oh, that's the nose steering for the nose wheel.
Okay.
So that's basically like the steering wheel of a car for a plane.
This one is what?
That's for the fuel system, the high pressure fuel pumps. It's for starting the engines.
You cannot move these?
They lock themselves, so you have to pull them out to move them up.
Okay. Now, do you operate the landing gears?
Landing gears is just up there on the panel. You're looking for three green lights, and that's
the thing.
That will be locked at the moment, though.
They'll be locked, right? Yeah, of course.
You cannot put it up?
You can't.
It locks. We're on the ground, so.
You're on the ground. Yeah, we're on the ground now, yeah.
It's a fence.
What is these numbers for?
That's for recording the conversations between pilots.
Those, right?
Yeah, make sure they're not saying anything they shouldn't be. It's mainly for if there was an accident.
Right.
Understand what went wrong in the aircraft. But this was a very reliable plane, so there was quite a few accidents. You've got the engineer's control panel, which is back here. Worked by the person in my seat.
Oh, so when you operate those, it happens?
What happens?
Those.
Flight engineer has access to the throttles.
Right.